A magnitude 5.6 earthquake hit Indonesia's main island of Java, killing at least 162 people. Death toll is expected to rise. Many who died were public school students who were finished with their classes for the day and were taking extra lessons at Islamic schools when the buildings collapsed. In the greater Jakarta area, high rises swayed and some people evacuated. More than 13,000 people whose homes were heavily damaged were taken to evacuation centers.